2-1. Hit hard down to third, off the glove of right and into left field. Maybin will score easily. Ramirez heads for third base. Throw goes to second. That keeps Uggla at first. But the Marlins have a run on the board as Wright couldn't quite make the backhand play. And Uggla's base hit puts them up 1-0.
Tough chance for David here. Backhand just got on top of it. Tough play.
It's two balls on Keith. The Maybin ball that got past Tatis.